everybody. Welcome to our fifth installment of Safer at Church. Welcome to our Essential Workers Room. Maybe you're one of those people that you have been watching our services online now for months, and you love that, but you're just, honestly, you're just tired of that, and you want so bad to come to church, but you're concerned that maybe you shouldn't because you're an essential worker. Maybe you're a healthcare professional. Maybe you're a public servant. Maybe you're someone that's in the food industry or retail industry, and you're out there every day, and you know that your risk is probably a little higher than others of catching COVID or even passing it on, and so you want to come to church, but you just think, well, maybe I shouldn't. Listen, we've got you covered. You can reserve to be in our essential workers' room. It has a maximum capacity of 6 people. It's by RSVP only. You'll be here. You'll be shielded from the general population of the church. You can still be here on campus with us. You can worship in person, but you can still be separate from the rest. It's a great opportunity to include you if you're kind of on the fence, should I go or should I not go? It's a safe place that we've designed just for you.